It's a typical Tuesday in the life of a learner. The bell rings, classmates settle into place, and a class conversation begins. Today's topic, lightning. It's an exciting and interesting topic that has the whole class engaged. Only some of the things the teacher is saying don't line up with what Anika believes about lightning. Like that everyone knows lightning can't strike in the same place twice. And the more the conversation continues, more thoughts like, that doesn't seem right, or that's not what I believe, creep in and threaten to wash out this day's learning. Broad conceptual understandings are a fundamental way that we identify patterns and absorb information. They are like a kind of biological shorthand for how we make sense of the world. But when a construct is based on faulty logic or missing data, the resulting misconception can become a barrier to fact-supported learning. Fortunately for Anika, her teacher understands that helping a learner identify and correct a misconception isn't as intuitive as one might think. She has learned that we are all wired to hold on to beliefs, even in the face of confrontation, and addressing a misconception head-on can actually serve to reinforce it in the mind of a learner. The most effective way to diffuse a misconception is to thoughtfully and strategically create a framework for students like Anika to come to the conclusion that their misconceptions contradict the evidence. In order to do that, our teacher employed a reputational teaching strategy. First, she started with a pretest that helped the teacher identify misconceptions about lightning ahead of time. Next, she carefully laid out the facts, presenting evidence for the conclusion. It was only after laying out the facts that the teacher addressed common misconceptions that many people have about the issue, and again reinforced the correct conclusion with facts and examples. Finally, the teacher helped Anika understand the misconception and helped her develop the correct vocabulary to address it. The result? A true understanding of what lightning is based on the facts, and a deft debunking of Anika's long-held, incorrect belief. It's important to understand that we all, at some point, will come face-to-face with our long-held misconceptions, which include conceptual, vernacular, or factual misconceptions, preconceived notions, and non-scientific beliefs. On the surface, all these types of misconceptions seem fairly innocuous. But research into how we learn has helped us understand they can potentially interfere with the adoption of new ideas, unless we use them as opportunities for fact-supported learning. Learning science research is continuing to uncover new insights into how we learn and how we can support our relentless pursuit of equipping young minds to thrive in a dynamic environment.